tourism is an export. When foreign visitors come here and spend money, that is tallied as a U.S. export. And thanks to people like Bob Iger at Walt Disney and others, we have made enormous progress over the last several years in boosting tourism in the United States, making it easier for foreign visitors to get visas, making it easier for them to come here and enjoy the incredible attractions that we have here in the United States. That's making a big difference. A lot of the ideas about how we could do that were generated from initially these efforts. So I use that as an example just to say that this is not a bunch of show horses here. These are some workhorses, and I believe it's fair to say, and I think Jim and Ursula will confirm, that if any of you have good ideas about how we can further promote exports, put them on the table. You will find an administration that is ready and willing to put their shoulder behind the wheel to actually get it done.